Hi, welcome to God of Want It. I'm Chris Edwards.
And I'm Spencer Boller.
And this is a new segment we're rolling out. And the God of Want It is we want to win this tournament. It's coming up on the Memorial Day weekend in May. It's a doubles event we're going to play. And it's one of my favorite clubs in the local area in Avila Beach on the central coast of California. So we're going to get ready and we're going to kind of film our progress, how we get ready, what we're doing to prepare to the tournament and, you know, and see how we do. You want to kind of tell everyone kind of the level we're going to play? And
well, we're going to play the A's, which is 5-0 level. I have yet to play a doubles tournament. Chris has tons of experience, so us mixed together, we've been playing a little bit together, so hopefully we're going to take that onto the tournament level and see how we do.
And I mean, I haven't really prepared for a tournament in a long time. I just kind of show up and play them, as I think most people do when they play USTA events. So hopefully, you know, at least with some preparation, we'll give ourselves the best shot, you know, to do well. Let's see how it goes. So today we're training at Islay Park, one of the local tennis courts. We like to come and hit our beautiful setting. And today we're going to do the first drill, which is a drill I learned from the Bryan brothers. I interviewed them a few years back at the LA Open. And this was a drill they wanted to show us, and it's a really good one. They learned it from, their dad learned it from watching Eli Nastasi practice, I think, at the French Open. So what we do is we volley, cross court, and then we both make our way, traveling along the service lines to the center of the court, keeping the volley rally going, and then we transition to the forehand side. Then we try and keep working our way back and back, constantly keeping the ball going. So let's have a look, see how we do. Get there, get there. Good job, buddy.
Okay, this next drill is one we learned from the Cal Poly women's coach, Hugh Bream. One of us is gonna start at the service line, feed a ball, come in the net. Now, Chris is gonna be at the baseline, and I'm gonna start feeding. Now, I get to hit into half the court, including the doubles alley.
No.
And then he gets to hit all the way in the singles court. So it's important you get good footwork, because it's a lot about reaction and anticipation.
Come on.
It's a good shot.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, good. Nice hands. Nice hands. So right there, I should have moved the ball around, trying to hit too hard, out of position. Too good, mate. Here you go.
So I've made an adjustment here. Coming in too hard, losing my footwork, balance was off, focusing on my split step now, anticipating a little better. Still gotta execute.
This drill we're gonna do right now is a pretty good doubles drill with only two people. So we're gonna kind of simulate basic solid double strategy, and that's hitting a lot of balls cross court. So I'm gonna serve to Spenny, and then he's gonna hit the ball back, and we can only play cross court. We have the alleys, of course, and then we just play like a regular game. And we can play a whole set like this, just working on our serve and volley and just good solid cross court double skills. So let's have a go. Oh, dynamite. Good shot, buddy. One of the big things, and no matter if you're playing singles or doubles, is the return of serve, and it's just so important. And one thing I've noticed when Spenny and I have just been playing doubles while we've been playtesting is that, you know, our return game could really do with some buttoning up. It's a little loose right now, and I think, you know, we're giving away too many points on returns, maybe going for a little bit too much. So one thing we're gonna incorporate into every single practice we do is return of serve work, and I'm gonna actually serve them right around the service line. So that gives him even less time to react and hit his return. It's also going to make the ball kick up a little higher. So if we do face some people in the tournament that have a big serve, hopefully, you know, this will help get us ready for that. Nice. Kickers now. Ugh.